हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर राहुल पाटिल, कंसल्टेंट कार्डियोलॉजिस्ट, रूबी हॉल क्लिनिक, पुणे, महाराष्ट्र. इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ 2021 वी गॉट अ यंग पेशेंट 3 months ओल्ड विथ कंजेनाइटल डिफेक्ट इन हार्ट. नाउ इन इंडिया वी गेट अराउंड 9 कंजेनाइटल हार्ट डिसीज बेबीज इन 1000 बॉर्न बेबीज एज अ डिफेक्टिव हार्ट पेशेंट्स. So altogether, when you calculate the birth rate in India, we see almost 2 lakh babies born with congenital defect every year. So it's a huge number. Out of this, 1/5 of the babies are having serious form of congenital defect which requires urgent treatment. Now this baby had a defect where there was an anomalous origin of pulmonary veins. Now normally a heart has left chamber which is 100% oxygenated blood, and on the right side it is deoxygenated blood, and this both the blood systems are completely separated by a wall. Now this oxygenated blood which comes to the heart by vein called as pulmonary vein, and these veins were joined directly to the right atrium in this baby, and this is a very serious form of defect where baby usually do not survive unless there is hole in the heart. So sometimes hole in the heart is protective to the baby, and because of that hole in heart, baby could able to make it for 3 months. And when we saw a baby was slightly bluish in discoloration. So this baby, we diagnosed the defect by 2D echocardiography and color Doppler, and after consulting a cardiac surgeon, and as a team of cardiologist and a cardiac surgeon, we together operated the patient well, and on 8 days before we discharged the baby healthy and hearty by doing a open heart surgery. So in India, I believe so many babies, they get defect in the heart, but most of them, they cannot get diagnosed at time, and that's why the treatment is improper or probably delayed to the babies, and that's the reason why baby could not survive. So I strongly believe proper diagnosis is made by a good cardiologist, treatment can be done with great success. Thank you very much.